Day 4, Part 7. So, as you can see, many rather upscale, typical Czech quota. Coming up the hill, absolutely exhausted. Looking around, it didn't look like there was going to be anything open today. Asked the guy if there was anything open or any restaurant or anything. Said yes, up in the square, go there. Said there's a restaurant, there's a Poltrovini, a little shop, there's a buffet, everything. I tell you, after such a long day, I was so happy I could have cried. And then coming up, came to the square, and I saw in front of me Poltrovini that was open, and a restaurant that was open. There weren't actually any tears, but I have to admit that I did get a little watery, besides the water that was already covering me. I came in. It's warm, it's comfortable. I've got my food here, a nice protein-filled omelet, french fries, ketchup, a big thing of beer. I feel like I'm ready to go again, and it's a good thing, too. Here, check this out. This is where we were this morning. Up here, sorry. We managed to go around here, down here, and we just made it to Zavoro. Okay. I was hoping to get here to have a chance to make it in 5 days. But now it really doesn't seem like that's going to happen. Because, here look, each day, from Pilsen to Slovice, it's about this distance, and then to Oselce, about that distance, that was a tough day, and then to Strakonice, about the same distance, and then today to Zavoro, about the same distance again. And if you carry that on out, here's Cheskosumov down here, carry that out another day, and another 3/4 of a day. There's no way that's going to happen in one day. I don't know how much more time I wanted to spend on this. Right outside there's a bus that in 1 hour, probably less than an hour, could have me in Cheskosumov. And so tempting. I don't know. I could be there, like, tonight. So what would you think of that? What would you think of that if I actually did that? If I gave up here with 41 kilometers left to go. I mean, it's into the mountains. The weather isn't going to get much better. It's going to get extreme. It's tempting. See how much this recharges me. We'll see how we feel in the morning. Strangely, I'm really tempted, even with the way things have been going. Oh, my things will dry out too, because they're soaked. For all of you non-Czechs, dobrohut to me, which means good appetite to me.